So I'll just introduce us first, and then Sam's going to run into the presentation. So as she said, my name's Luke, and this is Sam from Escape Travel and Katerina. We've got a team of six travel agents, experts from all around the world. We've got staff from the USA, from Serbia, from Wales. We understand the world, whether it's Europe, North America, wherever you might want to go. And our whole job and purpose is to help you have fantastic travel experiences. It's what we care about, it's what we try and deliver consistently. Today, Sam's going to run you through Scenic specifically, somebody that's partnered with AIR around the country. We don't have their own presence up in Darwin, but for who we represent up here in Darwin, and who we have to share a bit of the story about with you. So I'll let Sam lead in with that, but we're here on the ground in Darwin, always contactable for you. We base ourselves in the Katerina Shopping Centre, and you can see us anytime. We're the white building. And so, you know, we're having a minor identity for us at the moment. We will be changing our name a little bit over the coming month to a cruise flight centre, so flight centre cruise specialists. But we will, we do the same job, have the same team. We still concentrate on the world and making sure we deliver good travel experiences. So that's a bit about us. Now Sam will tell you a bit about Sam.
Cool. Thanks, Luke. So thanks, Tony. Thanks, Patricia. My name's Sam, and as Luke mentioned, we're going to have a chat about Scenic today. So we've already established that we've had some people on Scenic. So Scenic, in a nutshell, is all-inclusive, five-star luxury. It really is five-star luxury. A lot of people brand themselves as five-star these days, but Scenic definitely meets that benchmark. Luke has done a Paris, he's done a France cruise. I've done the Jewels of Europe, which is the most popular seller in Europe, so it's from Amsterdam to Budapest, both directions. It really is five-star, all-inclusive luxury. So once you pay for your cruise, that's it. You unpack once and you can just enjoy yourself. There's lots of perks why you would choose Scenic over other luxury brands, and hopefully this information will make that a bit clearer for you.
Alright.
So this is just some value that we have at Escape Travel. We'll just skim through that for quickly because, as we've mentioned, we are having a bit of a brand change quite soon. So first thing I'd like to mention with Scenic is they have itineraries, tours and cruises on every continent on the planet, including going down to Antarctica with the new Scenic Eclipse. Scenic Eclipse is the world's first super yacht, and there's two of them now. We'll touch on that a little bit later in the presentation, but we have tours all over the world. And as you can see there, they do win lots and lots of awards. These awards that are shown up on the screen are awards picked by consumers. So not by the industry, but by people that have actually experienced the product. So that's the catchphrase of Scenic, is to never lose your sense of wonder. Traveling is an amazing thing. It really enriches the lives of the people that do that and the lives of the people that they then meet and share those experiences with. And the catchphrase of Scenic is never use your sense of wonder, and they try to create as many of those amazing or inspiring sort of wonderful experiences throughout their cruises and tours. With Scenic, they have some signature inclusions. So there's some inclusions that you can only get with Scenic. For example, the Palais Liechtenstein. So in Vienna, the Viennese Orchestra will have a private concert for you, which is something you can only get with Scenic. So there are some signature inclusions with Scenic. And again, it is all inclusive. So it really is five-star, all-inclusive. The amount of inclusions that Scenic has, it's really hard to overstate it. I don't want to talk too much. much about it too early because it is rather a long presentation. But we had lots and lots of inclusions, including butlers. So every single tour you do is all included. You have at least two options per day of tours that you can do. Or you can choose to do nothing at all and relax in your room. Just an example of some of the brochures.
The leading cabin. So where
Scenic will offer a balcony cabin. There are a couple ships where there's three or four rooms that do not have balconies, and if you're on one of these cabins, Scenic will include free air fares guaranteed every time. So that's for 2019 departures. And again, a restock minibar, that is just a never ending fridge for you guys. Again, the space, like we mentioned, it is a Australian-owned company, so the open plan design is well featured. You have the unique balconies we've seen. So that is essentially glass panel, which you can use as an up, just as a sun lounge, but if you want to get some fresh air, you just press a button, that glass panel comes down, and you've got your own balcony. So it's a unique and clever piece of space.
I don't know whether you're quite as predictable as it is in Darwin, so sometimes window up for the rain, sometimes window down for the sunshine, it's very heavy.
But you have that partition of space, so they've used the space very, very well to the best possible way there. So you've got that partition curtain there, if someone would like to sleep or someone's enjoying the sun lounge. And the bathrooms are really modern. Great showers, and all of the other companies, the showers aren't as big, these showers are fantastic.
It's a really important use of space, like being able to change in so much space and have that comfort. They've really taken into account that, making sure that you never feel cramped even though you're on board a boat.
And obviously you can go up to the royal suites, so you just get more and more space. You've got a separate living area as well as a bedroom. And here is, in a nutshell, some of the more popular itineraries in Europe. So as discussed, Amsterdam to Budapest is the main one. They have Russian itineraries from St. Petersburg to Moscow, and all the cruises go in both directions. We have, in Portugal, one of the best cruises going around. Portugal is becoming a hotspot for Australians, and Scenic are one of the only companies to offer Lisbon to Lisbon return. As a 10-day, it's also the longest itinerary. We have the South of France itineraries. As mentioned before, we have Paris returns and Paris itineraries. So this is the main one though, that most first timers will go on, and anyone that's been on it would easily recommend it to you. It's absolutely magnificent. It's really hard to pick one favorite moment, because you will just accumulate lots and lots of fantastic memories and moments throughout the whole trip.
And is that all one
river? So it's three rivers. So you've got the Rhine, the Lake, and the Danube. Try to get back. This computer wants to work. There we go. So you start off in Netherlands, then you spend all the time through Germany and the southwest part of Germany, and down through Austria. You can do a day trip out to Slovakia and see Bratislava, and you end up in Hungary. It doesn't really matter which direction you do it, because it's magnificent either way. In France, that got free inclusive sort of cooking lessons with a French chef. So yeah, guests are finding that they love that and spend a lot of time with the chef. We've got salt therapy rooms, some relaxation. And again, as this last discussed, there's some Southern France itineraries. And then here's the deals that are available currently. So I'd say the best deal on this page would be the Jewels of Europe. So generally you're looking at $8,000, and we can offer it on the expert deal for just under $6,000 per person. So that's a saving of $4,000 on something that would normally cost you $16,000 is only going to cost you just under $12,000. So that's, I'd say, the best deal on that. And as mentioned before, scenic to travel on every continent on Earth. They've got some fantastic cruises and itineraries in Southeast Asia, specifically Myanmar, I think we're going to look at. Southeast Asia, it's a lot closer to home, and the ships are even more brand new than the ones in Europe. Every room's got a little bit more space as well. Of land attached to the cruise as well, so it's not just cruise on the highway.